Hi, I'm Naresh Astrologer and you are watching my Vedic Astrology channel on YouTube, Astrologer Naresh. Today's forecast is for Cancer. How is 2014 for Cancer as per Vedic Astrology? And this prediction is applicable as per Sun sign, as per Moon sign and as per Ascendants. First of all, let us see prediction of Rahu. Rahu is in Libra up to 12th of July 2014, which is passes from 4th house of your horoscope, and 4th house is a place of motherland, 4th house is a place of mother, 4th house is a place of properties. So have to take care in all these matters, relationship with mother, at the same time relationship with father, have to take care in business and have to take care in job if you are doing in job. But after 12th of July when Rahu comes in Virgo, which is very good for you, make some Raj Yoga. Benefits in new ventures, benefits from new ventures, support and benefits from brother and sisters, and also from neighbors. So Rahu transit is good for you after 12th of July 2014. And now let us talk about prediction of Saturn. Saturn is in Libra up to 2nd November 2014, which is passes from 4th house from your horoscope, which is makes a small panoti. So have to take care in property buying or property selling, have to take care in relationship with father, mother, if you are doing job, relationship with upper level, and unnecessary tension and stress making. So this transit of Saturn, though Saturn in his best sign in Libra, but this transit is not good as Saturn is passing in the 4th house from your horoscope. Remedies to improve Saturn effect, give food oil to poor and do maximum Hanuman Chalisa, Hanuman Ji Upasana. Let's talk about prediction of Jupiter in 2014 for Cancer. Jupiter is in Gemini up to 19th of June 2014, which is passing from your 12th house from your horoscope, which Jupiter aspects in the 4th house, so good for property matters. And Jupiter aspects in 6th house will winning over enemies and makes long life. After 19th of June 2014 when Jupiter comes in Cancer, which will be come in your sign, which is very good for you, give you success in love matters, good marital life, marriage life, and good luck will favor you. So Jupiter transit is very good for you after 19th of June 2014. And months have to be very careful in 2014 is Sun in Aquarius from 12th of February to 14th of March 2014. 12th February 2014 to 14th of March 2014, in which Sun will be passing Aquarius, which is 8th house from your sign. So have to take care in speaking, particularly in family. Have to take care about your health and have to take care about eyesights. Month have to be very careful is 15th June to 16th July, in which Sun is passing in Gemini, which is 12th from your sign. So in that also have to take care in relationship with father, relationship with government matters, and have to also care about your health. And months have to be very careful is 17th October to 16th November, in which Sun is passing in Libra, which is 4th house from your sign. So also have to take care in that period relationship with father, mother, and have to take care in property matters. If you like our videos, share with your friends, subscribe channel. Thanks for watching. Good luck.